Hello, good morning. I just wanted to share this moment with everybody. We are now climbing from Camp 1 to Camp 2. It's a big jump. We started on 5,800 and we're going on 7,300, which is quite a lot. And I usually talk a lot about how in these kind of moments I push myself hard. And now we have done 5 hours and a half, and maybe an hour, maybe 1 hour left. It was quite fast for climbing. Climbing 1,200 meters, and especially on this altitude. But I guess, and this terrain was really, really difficult. This is one of the most difficult climb that I ever done. You can see we came from all the way down. It was quite mixed, rock and ice. Now it's just ice, but it's blue ice, and it's really, really difficult. But I still keep pushing myself, even though I don't feel very motivated. But I have to go up. I have to climb this peak. And I know that there are so many people who are praying for me and who will be very happy if I will be summiting and if I will be safe. So yeah, I'm trying my best, and this is the face. It's so big. It's really, really scary. But I hope Mother Nature will give me even more energy, and so I can push myself even more harder.